Sandy and Chuck Garrett created the Carlyle H. Smith Memorial Fund through KU Endowment to benefit the Metalsmithing and Jewelry Department. Smith, also known as Smitty, was a professor of jewelry and silversmithing at KU from the 40s to the 70s. The fund provides a milling machine that allows students to take a 2D digital design and make it reality, along with the training, upkeep, and maintenance for the machine. With the mill, we can design it online, and we can mill out a piece, and if something goes wrong in the casting process, you don't have to sit back down and completely carve it again by hand. You can just mill it out again. The first step in the process is to design your piece of jewelry online using the matrix. Then after you've designed it online, you need to use the mill to mill it out in a piece of wax. It almost sounds like music sometimes when it's doing some of them. It's really cool. Yeah.
You do like it, don't you?
I do, yeah. And then you can just pop it right out. It's great. It's important to get all the lumps out of it. So then after it's hardened, we just removed this part. And there's the wax in there. So then we put it in the kiln and set the kiln. The wax will all melt out. Clean up these bumpy areas, basically. This is the piece after it's been polished and buffed and after the stone has been set in it. This process has allowed me to fix all my mistakes on the computer and not get bogged down by the fact that I'd have to start completely over with the design. And I work well with computers, so it's allowed me to take all my experience as a jewelry maker and translate that onto the computer screen and work faster and work more efficiently.
It really makes me, they've invited me to come back and maybe take a class.
Yeah, me too.
Well, and Chuck too, of course. And I think, well, in fact, we'd probably be more apt to do it if we both came. I think there'd be a little competition though.
Yeah.